finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
they still stand it! now separated because of you.
Is that so? Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes! The spider could not satisfy me, but you... How fast are you? Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath, a hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! Yes, yes, you will be my final hunt, and I shall be your first. Let us show the world what death should be.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it. Make me feel it! Make me your prey!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great, getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. You hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better.
Miles, tell me something.
Miles, There's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own. It's like punching molasses. You've got to find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. It looks like I freed one of them. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Kraven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe.
Probably. We've got to stop him. Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, the certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
we
I
were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay.
I get it, mother.
I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Mama, gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
I got bills to pay, Mama.
Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container was promising. And if I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there.
Oh my God.
Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Now to ring the bell. There's the engine, but no power. Here we go. Yes, Super Echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost with a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
That's definitely how physics work.
I'm here. What'd I miss?
Catch your head the whole time.
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll help. Come on, come on! Go! Whoa! It worked! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people! Nice one! Did it?
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the window.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Harry? That's Harry?
Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had this.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me!
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area!
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that! Let's just fight these things and get in there!
That did it!
Spider-Man! It's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
And these tendrils are alive. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere.
It's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah. But they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro! Did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
Yes, I'm right on time. Pete, they're near the heart. That's good. They're getting close to the weapon. Can't mess with us.
Nice job. Great! Keep that momentum!
Good one! They're shooting stuff at us!
I know! Just keep moving!
Nice! coming in the wind. It's trapping people. Just hang on.
We see you. We can do it.
Keep it up. Just a little longer.
I don't like this. They're too close.
Just a few seconds longer.
We did it.
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Yep.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things. Genki? What's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah?
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start?
Let's go.
Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious.
Center for New York tourism. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kraven, also known as Kraven, leader of the Hunters, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe: the horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. Today I've prophesied.
You said about cultists. Motherfucking part of the cult.
Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great, they're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they?
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy will. Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning the buildings and every minute to the ground. One down. Too many left.
We all knew this day would come. Or at least the worthy did. The unworthy? Them. In their apartments. Their houses, walking the streets, ignoring the signs that we all see. The visions that we know are infallible. God, sick of it to be around such innocent. But after tonight, not one of us will have to face
that rooftop bomb alone could take out the entire apartment building. Sleep tight. Something wrong?
Do you remember the day you came to me and join your fellow members. I do.
There.
Each one.
Now to save the rest of the neighborhood.
Beautiful than the last. Beautiful. Because you all had recognized the truth that there is an end approaching and it cannot be stopped. So be proud in front of those skeptics. Those questioners who doubt us. Proud that you saw what they did not. And so you will live while they burn.
Don't forget to check above.
Nighty-night.
You're ours now, Spider-Man.
Maybe I've been too hard on the upward. After all, those around us are about to have the honor of winning.
Spider-Man, not the last
any so sign of the Fool's Beacon?
No.
Let them enjoy
perhaps
the last
come up.
And go about
Flame said he would before
lives.
This is all over.
So we can always remember them and what they truly were.
Just come on, I'm an
unprincipled. There, hear that?
Unbecoming. Unsuitable. Undignified. Unworthy!
You're ours now, Spider-Man!
A hero.
Watch above us!
Just look at this city.
So much for the quiet
the
approach.
Has
Gotta
arrived.
Take them out before they detonate the bombs.
Gonna take my
No! The Fool's Beacon is finally sown in space. Wonderful. You almost had to take my promise. Almost.
Why are the bombs going offline?
Great. Yuri. I take it you haven't changed your mind!
About saving lives? No! You?
Nope! Still not a fan of killing people! You think I'm playing? Out the flame?
How many bombs are left?
I don't know. I disarmed four of them, but there may be more.
Stop holding back! You don't have to lay waste to this entire neighborhood! You got these two! Do it!
And it sounds like all this is the start of their crimson hour!
Good thing I'm stopping it then!
The unworthy are laughing at you, my universe! Laughing! What are you going to do about it?
I checked the area earlier. I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from.
We can find him together when we're done here.
You can look for my lighter. Rick stole it in the hospital.
Just accept the
Did we do it? Did we actually do it? Don't tell me. It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great.
It's
not working! Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Believe we're doing this?
Really?
Last shot! You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right?
A fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too.
But when devils attack the city,
like I prophesied,
Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping.
I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth, judgment, and carnage.
Underground, just like last time. But I'll find him.
You could have killed him. But you saved me instead.
I told you. I'm trying to save the most lives. And you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
Flame wanted that train derailed. so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process.
Hey, Yuri! Do you want help tracking down the flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wachman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I... Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check.
But you're so far away, it's gonna hurt to check.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
You were saying?
I'm worried about Harry. And I've no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it.
No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em.
I just
say time heals all wounds.
And you already set all this up.
That's a lot. Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
Norman's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call. Harry, what the hell? Come on, MJ, pick up!
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave
Damn
a message,
it.
But why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Please be okay.
Spider-Man,
I think you better be.
How are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Was. Is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about, but perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go. MJ! Where's... Harry.
Yeah.
No! No!
What did you just say? What did you say?
Late. MJ.
I swear she just said something she's not supposed to say.
Sorry. MJ, just talk to me!
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation! From anyone!
Validation? If this is about your job!
This is about me! Me! Not my job or this stupid house! For once, it's not about you!
About me? MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this! I'm finally in control!
I don't want to hurt her!
Make it stop!
They aren't telling the truth! I heard them too! I know how it feels!
Always about you! You can't keep a job! You can't pay the mortgage!
I have a job! With Harry! We'll be okay!
It's wrong! There's only one job you care about! Spider-Man!
That's not fair! People need me! You know that!
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you!
I can still fix this! I always do! We always do!
I always come second! I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust! That is the truth!
What are you saying? You do make a difference! What you do matters! Thank you.
I could. It's that time again.
Hey, can you get my text? City Hall is. This is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah. Sorry, things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
You think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure.
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
What should I be? You just made a bad joke at a bad time. It's worse than Peter does. Peter has bad jokes at bad times. She had a, like, I want to go kill you kind of joke at a bad time.
Somewhere in the building.
Come on, Miles! We need to hurry!
Y'all want a combo deal?
Have to pressure you guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it!
Watch your back.
Let's get him out of there.
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
It has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
These are all the people he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Yes. Maybe not every problem is solved in the cell. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Danger.
What was that? Lee?
A prison break! Never thought I'd be relieved to see you!
I'll make it count then!
Nothing's working! I can't slow them down!
We have to keep fighting!
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back!
It must be frustrating, putting criminals away, just for them to escape and cause more pain!
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. It's like they never stop! Killed them all.
Problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains, He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
Debt, I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. We're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination. Peter?
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Literally got me emo.
Looks like Red Beast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
Let's see how they like this! Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it!
I didn't give you those!
You didn't? Try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Spider-Man, wake up! Go!
What is this? Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote that's inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid. This again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
Spent years of my life consumed with vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am.
Cool. I don't know if you noticed that in the video game. Got people, come on.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean...
It means... the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Oh, the feeling's mutual!
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. Well, I look for Harry. I should see what else needs some Spidey help. Dance partner?
Look, I've been waiting.
This is all part of the front. Oh, you're done now.
Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you.
You're my dude. Physically playing that to begin.
Is that a sand crystal? These things are everywhere.
Focus.
folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons, families torn apart, friends and loved ones mysteriously disappearing. But now believe we can shed some light on the culprits. These vile creatures appear to be abducting us. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet. Now, more than ever, we need to look out for each other. Don't go out alone, unless it's an emergency. You could be next. I fear the worst is yet to come.
He knows me. But he knows who I am.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Norman, what are you doing? Don't! What's he gonna do with that?
Seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant. Symbiotes are attacking those shoppers. Thank you. All clear. At least for a little while. Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming. Those symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. Hey, uglies, how about picking on me? This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone. Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
We no longer have to see that. Harry,
I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
Looks good. What happened, man? Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
All right. Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
I don't care.
Ready to get started. To move on to the next. The countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this. Yeah.
that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart. How's it going, Spider-Man? I think I'm almost done clearing this nest. But Pete, I'm hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Symbiotes.
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry! You know that!
Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time.
Especially I'm here.
There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy! I know! Just hang on! I'm coming!
Ah!
shooting.
Come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground!
Spin them! Please talk to me!
I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind. Two of you, not now. I don't have time for this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done.
Harry! Can you hear me?
I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! There, the subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
I don't care about this guy. I want to be the cool guy.
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. It was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete.
Hey,
we want to show you something.
No more. Harry, what are you? We can't stay here.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures.
Yeah, I like this. He looks goofy. I'm in there.
From what feels like hell itself, they're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us.
Time to go. alive. Gotta get out of here. You gotta be kidding me.
Your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry! every single day after school! You slept over after your mom got sick!
I could not see that.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there! Always have been!
Until we got sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
Didn't feel like that to us.
Dropping in. It's not working. Stay calm. Take him out one at a time. Brute force isn't working. There's gotta be a better way.
We know what's best with you for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
You replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! What is he doing?
doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us. You pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. I clipped his wings. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
This game's stupid.
You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete back! You took him away from us!
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
Remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't me.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. Slow him down. Thought I clipped his wings. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Friend.
done. Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
But we somehow kept going.
No.
We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope.
I have. Don't even mind, they can lose hope 24/7. Skip, no. Skip, yep. No, no skip button. I did it. I finally did it. Once more with feeling what? A new game plus, there was another trophy. I didn't know you could add trophies to a game.
The final chapter.
The final chapter. That's it. You completed the story on the game plus. Good job, hero.
Kraven's drones are still hunting people.
That's it. Nothing special. Nothing else. Man, I didn't even get to use the other sword. You need too much. They demanded too much for those. All I got is a gold web shooter. Everything's so damn expensive. It's like we're here, where are we? Everything's expensive. You can't do anything.
Gotta track him down.
Why you fuck off, Miles? Because nobody likes you.
Break time's over.
True person. The true Spider-Man. You come in. Got armor. My god, suit. Full potential armor.
Can you smell the change in the air? It's fresh and clean. A new day for this world. Staring down the face of the apocalypse offers a new perspective on life. Time to let go of old grievances. Rearrange priorities. While the world would never. New York stood tall and held the line. We did not acquiesce. After we take a moment to celebrate the freedom we fought so hard to retain, we must then turn our sights to the people responsible for putting us in harm's way to begin with. I'm talking about Oscorp and, of course, the Spider-Man. You're going to hear a lot of conflicting reports and lies surrounding the events of last week, but let me assure you, this is still just the facts here. So let's lay them out. Spider-Man was seen wearing a black suit. Then a monster appears wearing a similar suit. Then our proud city is overrun by similar monsters. Oscorp is claiming it's Spider-Man's fault for stealing Oscorp's research. That doesn't surprise me. But Oscorp needs to be held accountable for creating these damn creatures in the first place. This is what happens when corporations try to play God and individuals overreach. Of course, hoping for legal...
Hunters are left in this city. Too many.